Cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me. Quick, jump out for you.
Man, I love Thanksgiving.
Hey, yo, I do too.
I just love the opportunity to come down here, see all your faces again, you know, and just bask in the glory of all of you coming for my nuts, you know what I'm saying?
Dude, you know you're wrong for that. You know no one wanted to hear.
Man, you're not even my pop.
So, gross, Dad.
Must have been a bad sperm.
Just like that bad edge up you got.
Anyway, don't forget to thank y'all mother for the food.
Oh, Cap, though, this line your mama. Look fire, all the veggies, the greens, the cornbread. Mmm, you look thick like you, girl. Mm.
Bro, he needs some milk.
Chill. You may be the son of my brother, but I'll still take you out of this world. That's my wife.
We'll see you for how long, though.
You better put some respect on her.
I can tell you what I'd like to put on her.
But before we dive in, you guys, let's go ahead and say our prayer. So, who wants to pray?
I don't think God even knows my name anymore.
No, sir. I did it last year. Call Jerome. He's the preacher.
Now, you know if Jerome pray, we're not going to eat till Easter, though.
Hey, you know that's
boy,
right.
Boy, if you don't calm down, I know your throat hurt
we'll
after
just
that.
Let's go to the oldest. Tody, go ahead.
Man, I knew he was going to do this. He always does this. Dear Lord, just thank you for this opportunity to get together and eat food with each other, Lord.
Good old food.
I know y'all see. I know you see we hungry down here, Lord.
I know that's
just
right.
Help everyone, Lord. Help this food to be good, Lord. Help
please,
everyone to
cooking,
enjoy
Lord,
the food.
Please
help the food to just, you know, nourish our bodies. You know, add some muscle on there. You
not
know what
for
I'm
him.
Saying?
He can stand
help this,
a few pounds.
These grits to not be dry. You know what I'm saying? Help these mashed potatoes to be well seasoned. And same with the turkey, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because we know interracial dating is something different, Lord. So we just hope that this mac and cheese is well seasoned. No raisins in the potato salad.
I wish there would be raisins in the potato salad.
Yeah, let's just appreciate every moment we have together, Lord. And thank you for this food, Lord. One more time, help that it tastes good, Lord.
I
like seasoning in my food, Lord.
You better tell them.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, y'all, let's dig in. Let's get it.
Hallelujah.
Happy Thanksgiving, you guys.